I'm Ruby Faye Ray, and welcome to RTV. We're at TOM, Toronto Men's Fashion Week, at 444 Yonge Street at College Park. And let's go now to Heather, who's backstage with the designers.
Hi, I'm Heather McNiece, and I'm here at the Finezza show here with Ivan Lehec and his wife. What is your name?
Emily.
His wife, Emily. And we're here to talk about your collection. So I've just seen the show, and it's beautiful. My first fashion show. It was incredible. Absolutely incredible. Can you tell us a little bit about your inspiration for this year's collection?
The inspiration of Finezza is the gentleman from the past to the present. And for this collection was really like the nature that has to be colorful, you know, mix the textures, and yet use always natural fabrics. So that was the inspiration. And what it does at TOM, I think it brings another point of view of how men can dress. It's completely different sometimes, and it's bold colors, and yet it's really classical, really, you know, traditional. So I think it's a big, a plus. It just brings color.
Yes, it's very unique and it's very detailed, which is what I really liked seeing it. Very reminiscent of French countryside. You can totally see that. Now, a lot of the fabrics are ethically sourced in Scotland and Italy, I believe. And how important is the sourcing of your materials to the company and the ethical impact the fashion industry has on the world?
We like traditional work, because all our made-to-measure suits are made actually by hand. So we cannot take fabric that are not good quality to do such a good, such a detailed work.
Because the fabric is important when we make the job. When we work on the cheap fabric, we can have a nice suit. It's different.
Nice detail.
Yeah. That's all the details. Yeah.
If you want to have a good quality of suit, you have to start with good quality of fabric, obviously, and then you go with good quality of work, handmade work, and then you end up with a nice finish that will last long.
Why should men know about Finezza?
Well, as women, we love to see men well-dressed, and we don't see that too often. So I think Finezza is a really, really unique style that we don't see quite a lot. So, and I personally love that. This is why I fell in love with, Ivan. So I would like to see all the men on the street, wearing suits like that. But with all the details, I love that. And the colors. I want to see men with colors as a woman. So we want men to dress like that. And I mean, every shape and size, it's made to measure. So it's going to look good, whatever the size you are.
What differs from Montreal to Toronto?
It's adding a plus. I mean, Montreal is fantastic. We want to, show the work of Finezza in Toronto. Plus, TOM has a really good international showcase. So we want, we want it to be here. We want it to, to use this to see, to show what we can do to international, press too. Yeah.
If you could dress Johnny Depp for TIFF.
The apple green suit, I think.
No, the apple boon, the apple green suit and the three-piece suit with our chapeau melon.
Yeah, he would look good.
The same, it was my first time. I was nervous, I was about to do a dive, so it was really good. It was a good feeling, so hopefully I can pursue that and have something other than diving on the side.
Yeah, it's a beautiful suit. Does it feel good?
Oh, yeah, it does.
Better every season. And the parties are getting better and better. That's why my voice is like this. So, the designers are, we brought two in from Montreal. And this collection is fantastic. It's really great.
And you're headlining. You've headlined all of them, haven't you?
I'm only doing three shows. I'll be headlining the Christopher Bitt show after this one.
Oh, I think I'm going to that. Yeah. So that's really exciting. Cool.
Show, I think closing the show.
So are you doing bigger and better things after this, or any?
Yes, there's some possibilities, but it's kind of a secret.
Oh, of course it is, typically. Well, I guess we'll let you go now, because I know you have to be places. But thank you for taking the time.